spray, now I can make a put the case of what been thugging all my life. I can't say I don't deserve to take a break. You'd rather see me catch a case and watch my future fade away. Okay.
Listening to the Mondo Show. My name is Mondo Fresco.
Mondo.
Shout out to Nikki Jeezy, producer Reezy. Shout out to my man Henry, who brought us tacos.
Yes.
Man, they hit the spot.
Hot toss on my burrito, baby.
Damn, you put hot toss on your burrito? How about hot toss?
Hot toss too.
All right, Ingo, thank you, man. Shouts to my man Disco Drew.
Yeah.
Who rocked earlier. Don't forget that my girl Yessi Ortiz has your next chance to win tickets to go check out the NBA Jam session tomorrow at 10 a.m. She got you Power Tools.
Up next,
Power
106.
Yeah.
She want it, I can tell she want it. Want me to push up on it, for she know it, I'm all on it. We get the party going, liquor flowing, this is fire. 50 and Jeremiah, number one, there's nothing higher.
Won't you
get it, get it.
I see you, baby.
Work it, break
won't you,
it down.
Put it down,
won't you down. Get it,
put it down.
Break it.
Okay, she headed to the dance floor and she slowly started popping it. Something like my wrist piece, everybody got to watching it. Girl, you got that secret treasure, I'm gon' put a lock on it. Don't care what they say, I would be stupid to be not owning this Vicky. Heard you got that. Let's go and take 9 shots, we'll just call it 50. And I'm gonna lick it till I hickey. Had that river running, keep you running till you empty.
Bang, 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 bang.
Oh, you look so sweet. What you working, Palace? Look at your physique. Girl, you are a beauty, but well, I am a beast. They must have been tripping to have left me off a leash.
I like the way you grind with that booty on me. Shorty, you a dime, why you looking lonely? Go buy another round and it's all on me. As long as I'm around, put it down on me. Just put it down on me, put it down on me. Down on me, put it down on me. Don't throw it off the mound, show me how it's gonna be. Girl, all I really want is you down on me. Put it down on me.
System thumping, party jumping, shorty, she's a perfect 10. She rock her hips and roll her hips and drop it down like it's nothing. She just like an hourglass, you see how fast an hour pass. Time flies when I'm on that, but I won't put a... Don't blame. Work it like a pro, sitting watch a go. Do a thing out on the floor. She bouncing fast and shaking slow. So sexual, incredible. She beautiful, she edible. I got her, I won't let her go. I ain't seen nothing better, yo. Look how she twerk it, the way she work it. Make me wanna hit it heaven when I'm. If I do not, I'm gonna make it. Girl, you can take it. Don't stop,
I like
get it.
It's all about the power mixes.
Power 106, Cali Mixed Weekend, baby.
Me and my homies party to Power 106.
Paint. I hear they're scared of it, but them pros ain't. Soon as I hit the club, look at them face. Hit the pedal once, make the floor shake. Sway inside, my engine roaring. It's the big boy, you know what I paid for it. And I got the pedal to the metal. Got you out here checking game, I'm balling out on every level. Hear them haters talk, but there's nothing you could tell them. Just made a million, got another million on my schedule. No love
hearts, no keys, push to start.
Yeah, you know what it is. Everything I do it big. Yeah, screaming that's done. When I pulled off the lot, that's done. Right from my town, when you see me, you know everything.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
I put it down from the whip to my diamonds, I'm in.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Got a call from my jeweler, this just in. And women love me cause I'm messing with their best friends. Not a she a freak though. This ain't for one night, I'm shining all week, bro. I'm sipping Clico and rocking yellow diamonds. So many rocks up in my watch, I can't tell what the time is. Got a pocket full of big faces. Throw it up cause everybody that I'm with tailored.
Yeah, you know what it is. Everything I do, yeah, I do it big. Yeah, screaming that's nothing. When I pulled off the lot, that's stunning. Rep in my town, when you see me, you know everything.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
I put it down from the whip to my diamonds.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
KPWR Los Angeles. All this weekend, win a pair of tickets to the NBA All-Star Jam Session presented by Adidas and a video game copy of NBA 2K11.
Please enjoy the music while your party is re-
Are you ready?
Your weekend has officially started. You're listening to Power Tools.
Welcome to Power Tools. In the mix right now, Richard Vision. Can you believe it? The same week that he got married, he actually also cranked out a mix. And boy, do we have a great show for you lined up. Paul Oakenfold, we have an interview with him and an exclusive mix. Also, David Delano. But right now, we're going to take a little time out to say congratulations to Richard and Alina. They just got married this past Thursday in Hawaii. They've been going together for a long time, and now it's time to get serious. And congratulations, Richard. Let's hear it. Woo! All right, but he wasn't too busy to put this mix together. So here's another great song. More music from Richard Vision in the mix on Power Tools.
Don't stop. see you in the corner, tell me what you waiting on. That sexy disposition, wanna get my flirting on. You got that sexy attitude, and if they wanna get with you, acting like you really wanna show me what you wanna do. To say, then you better walk away. Gotta try to keep my cool, but I might just break these rules. I'm a freaky kind of girl, hope you're freaky, freaky.
To around the globe. Power Tools.
Come on.
newlywed Richard Vision in the mix here at Power Tools. And as soon as he's back from his honeymoon, he's going to be doing some gigs. It's going to be on Sunday, February the 20th, because it's President's Weekend. No work on Monday, no school on Monday. So if you want to come out and party, one gig is called The Best of All Worlds. It's going to be at the Grove in Anaheim, 18 and over. Then he's going to be going to Diva at Luna in Diamond Bar doing a closing set, and that's a 21 and over event. And again, if for more information about all of Richard's gigs, go to his website, richardvision.com. Now, here is more from Richard Vision in the mix on Power Tools.
Freak.
track is Richard Vision approved. Power Tools.
My name is Swedish Eagle. Newlywed Richard Vision is in the mix. He's doing the entire hour, closing out his first set here with his latest. It's called Boomba. And this song is going to be coming out on Laidback Loops Mix Mash label pretty soon. You can look for that on Beatport. And again, this coming Sunday, February the 20th, he's going to be doing two gigs for President's Weekend. One, the best of all worlds at the Grove in Anaheim, 18 and over. And then he's going to be at Diva at Luna in Diamond Bar doing a closing set. So stay tuned for more Power Tools. We got another 30 minutes with Richard Vision, newlywed Richard in the mix here at Power Tools.
Power Tools will be back after this short break.
Power 106.
through the speed. I'm good. I'm touching to a bunch. Crank that volume up, cause I want to get one. I'm addicted to the 808. Feel it knock. Turn it up. Make your body shake. Make your body shake. I'm addicted to the 808. Feel it knock. Turn it up, make your body shake. Make your body shake. I'm addicted to the 808. Feel it now. Turn it up, make your body shake.
Vision. He got married to Alina this past Thursday in Hawaii. Well, he's still in the mix. You know, it's Richard. He's not going to let you down playing all of his great new stuff. We just heard Jesse and the Boy Toys, and that's the Richard Vision remix. And now it's coming up with 2 to the 3. It's The Violator and another Richard Vision mix with more from our good friend Richard Vision in the mix on Power Tools.
To the three and one. And it comes to 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 one. You're locked into Power Tools with Richard Vision and Swedish Eagle.
Power Tools.
In the mix here at Power Tools, and this coming Sunday for President's Day, he's going to be doing two gigs. He's in demand all over the place, except from the girls, of course, because now he's married, so forget about that. But he's doing an 18 and over gig, and that's the best of all worlds. It's the Heist and Company. They're going to be at the Grove in Anaheim. That's going to be a big event. And then he's going to be doing a closing set at Diva at Luna in Diamond Bar and opening up for him there. The DJ is coming up later on in the show tonight, David Delano. Now, here is more from Richard Vision in the mix on Power Tools.
Power Tools.
My beats are fast, they're melodic, they're sonic. Your beats are fast,
my bass down low.
Power Tools with Richard Vision and Swedish Eagle. We'll be right back.
newlywed Richard Vision, wrapping up his mix here at Power Tools. This entire hour, of course, has been with the Chief in the mix. He just played David Garcia and High Spice, all here now. And there was the Dirty Freaks and Richard Vision remix. And that one is coming out on Soulmatic Records. And again, if you'd like to go out a week from tonight, Sunday night, February the 20th, President's Weekend, because there is no work and no school, Richard's doing two gigs. He's doing one, the Best of All Worlds at the Grove in Anaheim. Hyphy Crunk is going to be there. It's an 18 and over event. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's the Heist crew and many other crews from some big clubs here in Southern California. And then following that, Diva at Luna in Diamond Bar, where he's doing the closing set and opening up for Richard, David Alano, who's coming up in a little bit in the mix here on Power Tools.
Power Tools will be back after this short break.
I love listening to Power 106.
Whoa, we're live.
And you are listening to America's number one underground mix show.
Power Tools guest mix.
And now, back in the mix on Power Tools, this is trans legend Paul Oakenfold.
KPWR, Los Angeles.
Listening to Power Tools, Paul Oakenfold is our special guest. We're checking out a sample from a brand new mix CD based on a classic award-winning BBC Radio 1 broadcast. Hey, how you doing, Paul?
I'm good, thanks.
So, when was this broadcast originally?
I was approached by Radio 1. I was their resident at the time, traveling and recording shows from around the world. The mix was a long time ago. I mean, it must have been 12, 14 years ago.
Okay, and what kind of awards did you win for this?
Yeah, well, it was voted best ever essential mix by the listeners, and I won a Sony Music Award back in the day when it came out.
Okay, well, congratulations. So we're going to get into a song right now, Skin on Skin. And Grace, was this a really big hit for you?
This was a very big hit for me at the time. I mean, this was a project that we was working on called Grace, the lovely Grace. And she was, she done extremely well at the time. And this was an instrumental from a vocal song that she wrote.
Okay, love that girl. We're checking out a sample from Paul Oakenfold's latest mix CD. This is the Goa Mix 2011. Paul Oakenfold is in the mix here on Power Tools. I'm not afraid to
broadcasting from Los Angeles to around the globe. Power Tools.
Control us in the mix here on Power Tools. We're checking out a sample from the Goa Mix 2011. This mix came out a long time ago on the radio, so how come you decided to release it now?
Well, I've been approached over the years by various different record companies to release it, and at the time I never felt it was right. And then I was in London having a conversation with Tim Binns, and he asked me if I'd really look at it and redo it. And I felt now, to be honest with you, the time was right, because I did it live at the time, and I felt now I could revisit it, I could reproduce it, re-edit it. The technology is a lot better now, so it would sound a lot better. And at the time, it wasn't available. It was on a CD. It was, you could only hear it through Radio 1 and through their websites. I've added a bunch of new music to it, new exclusive tracks. So it's freshened up in the right way, and it's doing really well.
And it's sounding great, as I'm sure you've heard already. And where can you buy it if you want?
Well, first of all, thanks for the support out there for people who've bought it. It's doing really well, so much appreciated. It's available in Europe, and you can get it on various different sites. You can buy it. So it's
all over the internet. Check for the Goa Mix 2011 from Paul Oakenthorpe. So tell me a little bit about what was the scene like back then.
Well, it was based on India, obviously, hence Goa, and Goa was playing, that's where the kind of psychedelic sound emerged from, and even though a lot of it was being made out of Europe, it found itself to be the home of psychedelics, so that's where the name came from. And I was very influenced by film, still am, and in the respect of combining both sounds, and that was the approach behind the mix, the direction which I chose to do the mix. And I think that's why it kind of stands the test of time, because it really is different.
Beautiful music. It's a sample from Paul Oakenfold's The Goa Mix. Paul Oakenfold is in the mix on Power Tools. We'll be right back.
dropping beats for over 15 years. You're listening to Power Tools.
Power Tools.
This mix from Paul Oakenfold. We've been checking out a sample from a brand new mix CD from Paul Oakenfold featuring a classic mix from a BBC Radio 1 broadcast from 1994. It's called the Goa Mix 2011, totally recrafted for the new year. So when are we going to be able to see you play in Southern California? Do you have any plans to come back here?
Yeah, I'm going to be here at the end of February. I'll be playing at Avalon. So really looking forward to that. Love playing you.
It's great to see you, Paul, again. Thank you so much for being part of the show. Now stay tuned for David Delano, who's coming up next with a brand new mix, exciting music. This is Power Tools.
Power Tools will be back after this short break.